Thank you. situation, even a familiar nightmare. Wake up. It's time for the real nightmare to begin.
Remain calm and wait for further assistance. Security alert rescinded. Lockdown removed.
Exactly as I say. I know you have a lot of questions, but for now it's absolutely vital that you get here as quickly as you can. First, we're going to need to get you armed. Head to the cafeteria, then to the kitchen. You'll find a surprise waiting for you there. You'll need it.
Security alert. Patient leaving cell block without escort. Security and medical staff proceed to the cell detention area immediately. Checkpoint. An inspection is required to proceed past this area. Please remain calm and await the nearby security staff. This is a standard procedure.
picking this up? Good. First, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Dr. Romero, and like you, I'm stuck in this hellhole. There's been complications, and as a result, we're cut off. It's just you and I here, all alone, in a manner of speaking. Good news is, I've heard that they're sending him. God damn it, I'm losing you. Look, I'll explain everything when you get to me. I'm unlocking the elevator doors for you. Just keep advancing.
Never Lose Hope Hospital. We are taking great care to ensure the comfort and tranquility of our patients. You can find vending machines and television sets in all waiting areas. Please enjoy them as you wait. Entering the radiology department. All cell phones and electronic devices must be switched off in the designated areas to avoid interference with vital medical equipment. Thank you.
Maybe I wasn't clear enough when I said that you and I were alone here. What I really should have said was that you and I are the only ones left. Everything here went to hell and people turned into these things. My word of advice to you is to keep an eye out and a gun close. I'm unlocking the main doors. Keep moving.
Patients and visitors into its maintenance sections. Only trained members of staff. Untrained staff or patients entering these areas run the risk of electrocution, severe burns, coughing fits, and potential limb loss. Please turn away now. Yes, I am talking about you. Security gate opening. Please stand clear.
Thank you.
entering the surgery department. If you require any assistance, please contact a nurse at the nearest nursing station for more information. Time to notify you. There is something behind you. Access to private rooms of patients in this section is prohibited without proper authorization. Please contact the main desk for details and booking arrangements.
Besides, I'm pretty sure he needs us just as much as we need him. Yes, sir.
Stay away from the door.
Don't try anything funny. I've got my eye on you.
HQ, come in, HQ. What the hell? All I'm getting is static. Communications were fine a few minutes ago. I don't know who you are or why you're here, but there's no time for introductions. We're on a search and destroy mission. Join us and maybe we'll all have a chance of getting out of here in one piece. Sir, I think I saw something. Alright, ladies, let's move.
You seem like you know your way around here. Do you mind taking point? Don't worry, we'll cover you.
Jesus. What the hell happened here?
That's what we need to find out.
Thank you.
Participating in this fire drill. If it was a real fire, you'd be dead by now.
Thank you.
communication is always very important to us here in Never Lose Hope Hospital. If you have any problems, trouble, or sudden aching pains, contact our nurses at the nearest nursing station, and they will be happy to help you.
Console is locked. Find another way to shut it down. That gas is combustible, but the container is insulated, so the current's not going to ignite what's inside. That container is empty. I'm not sure it's going to get the job done.
We thought you were dead for sure. We found you right here. No idea how you got here before us, but damn, you're fast. Anyway, we should keep moving.
Alpha Squad, this...
Holy shit, yes, this is Alpha Squad. We read you loud and clear. We have one MIA, one civilian, aborting mission. Requesting evac stat.
Roger that, Alpha. Rendezvous with me at the evac point ASAP. Chopper out.
Alright, girls. We are busting the mission. Let's get the hell out of here.
Now we're talking.
Lead the way.
You didn't find Johnson on the way, did you? Would it kill them to keep a couple of cut light bulbs in this dump?
Loading bay gate now opening. Please stand clear.
Thank you.
find a way to open it.
Yes, sir.
Stand clear.
Jackpot. Okay, that should do it. Now let's get back to the others. The less time I spend alone with you, the better. What's going on?
You don't have to do this.
You misled us. We're never going to get out of here because of you.
Let's go!
the past, in that old house in the woods up north. We know exactly who we're looking for. Only this time, he's got nowhere to run. My squad and I, we were sent here to track him down. The man responsible for all of this. His name is Dr. Romero. Find that asshole and waste him. Good luck.
Just keep heading down the elevator. I won't stop you from coming. Just be warned, I will be forced to defend myself.
I do not wish for you to see me like this. Please leave now. You are now leaving Never Lose Hope Hospital. We hope you had a pleasant and an enjoyable stay. This area is restricted to senior level staff only. If you do not have the proper authorization, please leave immediately.
It's for your own good. Crazy.
Thank you. This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's important to me, and I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see, keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment. This is the core, my life's long work. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's important to me, and I'll go as far as needed in order to achieve my goals. I've made some mistakes, sacrifices, my loved one, and even I myself, but I have to continue. There is no turning back now. I'm afraid I can't let you interfere. It's protecting me, you see, keeping me safe from her. Therefore, I have to send a few friends to keep you company. Let's see how long you can last against them. That's always a great experiment.
What the hell are you doing? Well, even with 50% of the power, the core is still fully functional. I didn't need that shield anyway. I have a lot of others. Alright, I actually wasn't planning on using the pulse emitters, but you're leaving me no choice. Enjoy!
What are you doing?
Hey, watch it. Support me for Fred. How'd you like that? Hell, even my head hurts a little bit from up here. Just let me recharge it for a bit, and I'll make you feel better. Keep doing that. Time to send you somewhere else. Into your own head. Bon voyage. No. That can't be. She can't be here. Stop it. You can't even imagine what will happen if this whole thing falls. Thank you. this can't be. You just don't get it, do you? You think you crashed your car in front of our house by accident and ended up here? It's not a coincidence. She's using you. You're just a pawn in her game. A team of SWAT and a black team. What makes you think you will? I'm not a bad person. This whole thing is more complicated.
Yeah, okay, just go ahead and break my shoulder. If you wonder what you're doing.
Once she's done with you, you're finished. She'll tear you up just like everyone else.
Still operative. I guess I won.
Oh shit!
Emily. Emily, my love, it worked. You're back. I'm sorry for everything that's happened. I'm sorry for everything I had to.
No!